We don't have too much time to finish this turkey, Jennifer. So first thing you do is take off your watch, your rings.
I didn't wear
all
any.
Your jewelry. Roll up your sleeves.
Okay.
Roll them up.
Okay.
So now here's the turkey, the brine turkey. You have one. I have one.
I see.
Doesn't
that.
Doesn't it look good?
Oh, yes.
Now, I always salt the inside of the cavity, so just put, like, throw some salt in there.
Just throw it in.
Throw it in.
All right.
Not too much.
Can I throw some over my shoulder for good luck?
No. Okay. And then some pepper, too. Not on my kitchen floor,
all
please.
Right. I already messed
okay.
up.
Okay. So now, I use my hands because I find, so I just grab a handful of this stuffing, and you have your bowl, and just stuff, pushing it all the way to the back, okay? Just
all right. You have to fit all of that inside?
Well, you can fit most of it.
Okay.
But you do it on the back, and then you turn this around and do the neck.
Hold on.
What?
So you have to, like, really get it in there.
You do. Push with the back of your hand.
I'm trying. Martha, this is so wrong. It just...
Push it with the back.
I'm trying.
Oh, gosh. She promised me she wouldn't complain.
I'm not complaining. I'm just expressing myself.
So then put a little bit in the neck cavity, too. Now, if you want the perfect turkey. See?
You expect me to turn it around and add to it.
And add to the neck.
Okay. I don't know how you did this side,
Martha. Just push it in. Okay. I turned it to the side. This thing's in the way.
So then
we trust.
Thing.
Okay? And we don't have much time, so just watch. Watch now, okay? Watch.
I can do it.
Okay.
I'm going
around the parson's nose. That's what the tail is called.
Okay.
Do you know that that's what it's called?
I learned that actually yesterday on the show.
Okay. And then you go around the legs.
Around the legs.
Yep.
You double tied.
And
I only
across
have one.
The breast.
So you doubled it.
And it just tie it. You can tie it this way, or you can go the other way. You have to go around because you have to. And I doubled it because I want it nice and strong so that it will not.
And I do too. So
break.
I'm going to double.
Okay.
It. Okay.
Break during baking, roasting.
How do you not get everything everywhere in my work area? Is this?
Well, that's just years and years of practice.
And you tie the tushy into it.
That's not the tushy. That's the parson's nose.
Oh.
It is the tushy.
Oh, it is the tushy. Okay. So you
definitely the tushy.
Okay. So you tie this into it.
And then you pick this up.
All right.
And it's heavy, so don't drop it.
I'm still tying.
Hold on. This goes into your wonderful mélange of vegetables.
Awesome.
Now, I would actually tie the wing tips underneath the
breast. Of course you would.
Breast,
okay, here we go.
But I'm in a rush here.
Here
is
Pretend
1.5
tie.
Cups of butter with one whole bottle of
Excuse
wine.
Me. Oh, not the tray. Ooh. Just
no,
this
just,
part.
Just that part.
All right.
Okay.
Yep. I'm so good.
Don't drip on the floor.
I'm so great. Okay. Yay!
Oh, and we have some butter, too. Softened butter all over the turkey.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah,
like, massage
No strings. No strings on the top. You have to pull those off to the
Be
side.
Be careful, because I got some on the floor.
Oh, my goodness.
And you don't want to fall.
No. So.
Oops.
You will be here cleaning.
Probably
don't
will.
Expect your wife anytime soon,
yeah,
Keith.
Yeah, sorry, honey.
Okay.
All right.
So doesn't that feel good?
Yeah, I like massaging it. That's fun.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Then what do we do, Martha?
Slather that butter all over.
Okay.
So put your cheese. Put your cheesecloth. Preheat your oven to 450 degrees. Make sure that it's really hot because that sounds like a very high temperature, but it's just for the first 30 minutes. Now this is turkey 101. We have cooked, I would say.
You put your cheesecloth in the butter.
Yes, you do.
Oh gosh.
You soak it.
All right. Here we go.
Okay, now lay it over, then you open it up over the turkey. Don't let any of that wonderful white wine and juice disappear anywhere.
Okay, this is totally fun.
Drape it over. Isn't that fun?
Yes.
You don't have to squeeze it too much.
Oh.
One drip is fine.
Okay.
And make sure the skin is covered. This is what keeps the moisture in and makes that lacquered skin. It's so beautiful. Don't unfold it too much. Let me see. Yours is fine.
It's good.
Yeah,
beautiful.
So beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Lovely. I'm going to do the same thing.
Thank you.
So this goes in. So keep it in the 450 for 30 minutes. Baste every, and then reduce the heat to 350 and baste every 30 minutes for the next, say 2.5 hours. And keep basting using this liquid
and
your butter and your nice new baster. Okay. Just
the new turkey baster.
Yes.
For turkey basting only.
You want it at 180 degrees in the center of the stuffing. So you have to stick that thermometer way in and make sure that it's 180 degrees.
Okay.
And take the cheesecloth off after 3 hours. There's a lot to listen to right now, and so this recipe is on MarthaStewart.com. It will give you the most beautiful turkey, I guarantee it, and it will be extremely tasty.